Well, my name is Steve Hickey. I'm a state representative in South Dakota in my third term in Pierre, and also pastor at Church at the Gate on the west side of Sioux Falls. Been here 21 years. And I appreciate the guide and Sean and the opportunity to get some of the word out in terms of what's going on in Pierre. The Christian community in Sioux Falls and the region really need to be engaged. And so we are at the end of our legislative session. A lot of the bills have come and gone, and some things were accomplished, and the governor vetoed a few bills that relate to taxes, but it's been an interesting session as far as Christian interests are concerned. We started out the session with a concurrent resolution that had to do with the issue of abortion. South Dakota has had a long history in fighting for the unborn, and so that's chronicled in a document here, which is available. I think we'll put a link up so that you can get it. It really chronicles the grievances of Roe v. Wade and how South Dakota is very close to being given an opportunity to overturn Roe v. Wade. And so that's at the Eighth Circuit Court in St. Louis. And some of the work that we've done has been in here, and we passed it handily in the South Dakota legislature. So there's always issues of life that we're dealing with and really trying to be an advocate for the unborn. There's other areas that come up. And one would be human trafficking. We've done some bills with relationship to that, putting the law not just on the supply side, the traffickers trying to go after them, but to push the emphasis of the law on the demand side, those who would use prostitution. And so in a country like Sweden, they don't have a human trafficking problem because they go after the demand for it and put people in jail who try to buy another human being for sex purposes or for work, a work slave. And so that's what we're doing in South Dakota. That passed as well. There's other bills that